some DC out here. Hello, DC. Hello, DC. Of course, I'd like to say hello to Brownsville. Brownsville. What about Lafayette Gardens? Say who? Ray Hook. Ray Hook, Brooklyn. All right, all right. Where everybody else from? Where you from? Where you from? Can I say Crowns Heights? Can I say Fort Greene? That Fort Greene? All right, Fort Greene, and also, well, we know we're in Brownsville, that's for sure. Anybody feeling blessed today? All right. Want to say happy birthday to all my cancers in the yard. Any birthdays in the yard? Happy birthday, cancers. Cancer over here. I saw a cancer right there. You a cancer, baby? You know what? You lied to me. You ain't get your party on. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are Rascals Band and Show. And we from Washington, D.C. Hey! New York City. You know, we do play up here. Sometimes y'all just don't know about it. The last time we was in that theater, we played
at Webster Hall.
Webster Hall, yeah. We was back at Webster Hall back at the top of the year, ladies and gentlemen. And we're going to come back. We're going to be back soon. Now, y'all listen out, but you can always go to rareessence.com and find all our business out. You hear? Rareessence.com, and you can find all our business out. And you know what?
Big Rob Love, Big David over there.
That's right, Big David. Yeah,
Big David right here, Rob Love over there.
And we got to do it for Alona and our whole family.
Yes, Miss Alona Wachowski and her family.
Yes,
you know, we love y'all.
Here. I got some family in the house. I was doing one time with my cuz right there, Brother Will Hill in the yard. Also, anybody's first time hearing go-go music?
If this is your first time hearing go-go music, get your hands in there right now if you've never heard go-go.
That's right. So, you know, me and my man Cool, we go back to Crash Crew and Pop. What you know about Crash Crew?
Thank you. Come on!
keeps going till 6 or 7 o'clock in the morning. You know what I'm saying? Can y'all hang that long? You sure? You know you're about to call the babysitter. Before you call the babysitter, you're about to call your boss, tell him he's not coming in tomorrow. Huh? You ain't going to work tomorrow? You better go and get that money, man. Stop playing. You know what I'm saying? Stop playing. We want to say hello. I guess this is the VIP section over here. How about a big hand for the VIP section?
You know what? We need to make this lady right here a member. This lady with this shaker right here, she need to be a business, y'all.
And then the whole tambourine, I was going to say.
You know what I'm saying? You know, they've been rolling with us the whole time.
I believe that. You know, me and this young man right here, we're DJs over 40-something years. You know what I'm saying? That's why we was naming Treacherous 3 and Sugar Hill, Sequins.
Way back.
That's the ones I was really into, you know. And two personal friends of ours is Dougie Fresh. You know what I'm saying? Dougie Fresh is a personal friend.
Yes.
You might hear him on, three songs or something? Three or four, two songs? Okay, he's on the line. Biz Markie, real good friends of ours. But is that too far back for y'all? I don't want to go too far back now. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to go back to the roots, you know what I'm saying?
You know what, Fong?
What's that?
Maybe we need to take them and give them a little bit of that cool motion.